You're
here. Thank the Maker.
Liliana, have your men take up positions around the temple. This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
I'll try, but I don't know if I can reach that, much less close it.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down, and be careful.
Now is the hour of our victory. Bring forth the sacrifice.
I don't like that.
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
Bring forth the sacrifice is not something I like.
You know this stuff is Red Lyrium, Seeker.
I see it, Varric.
But what's it doing here?
Magic could have drawn on Lyrium beneath the temple, corrupted it.
It's evil. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
Keep the sacrifice still.
Someone, help me! That is Divine Justinia's voice. That was your voice. Most Holy called out to you, but...
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Hold them!
We have an intruder. Kill him, now.
You were there. Who attacked? And the Divine, is she... Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed. Albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons! Stand ready!
Yeah, I know.
Someone
Okay, this here is... There's some... What the hell?
Quickly, disrupt the rift.
Okay, how the hell do I disrupt the rift when I'm actually dead? That's the second thing. And I told you. Okay, now I'm just... Let's just reload this. Because there is something definitely broken in. Ah. I figured it out. Okay. Okay, I'm starting to get a hang of the game. Back.
Do it!
Okay, so I figured out how everything is working now. Still need to learn every all the controls, but I'm getting there. I'm getting there. It's definitely meant for controller. It's not really meant for keyboard and mouse, in my opinion. At least I can't get a hang of the controller.
I didn't know you were awake. I swear.
Okay, that is the stupidest close I've seen so far.
Don't worry about it. I only.
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You're back in Haven, my lord. They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand. It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
So you're saying they're happy with me?
I'm only saying what I heard. I didn't mean anything by it. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
Okay, so. Next. Let's target and engage. Hold this. Okay. So, yeah. Okay. So, yeah, I'm getting a hang of it. It's just that. The problem is that since I started playing keyboard, all the whole tutorial was, of course, focused on keyboard. Now, when I want to switch over, everything is different. So, of course, I can't get a hang of everything. But yeah, I'm happy. I'm actually really glad of the game. The game is super interesting. So, what we're gonna do now is I am gonna save, and then. That's gonna be it for today, so far. Maybe I'm gonna stream a little bit later. I wanna check out some stuff. I wanna figure out all the screenshots and all that. And thanks for stopping by. Thanks for the new subscription. Until next time, we are definitely gonna enjoy this. We're gonna go through this game here fully. I hope tomorrow we're gonna have a little longer session. It's almost 2 hours now, but let's switch over to this one here. Because of switch over. There we go. So yeah, we're gonna call it a day, or at least for now. And next time I gotta figure everything out. I'm gonna tweet out the correct stuff. Thanks for stopping by. Remember to follow me on Twitter, subscribe, like the video, don't like the video, do whatever you like, leave a comment, and check out the chat also. So, yeah.